Hello mga bayots! Welcome back to my channel, Cristina Gonzales, ang inyong pinay, bisaya ng France, mga bayots. And for today's video, gagawa tayo ng Get to Know Me Part 2, mga bayots, because napagtanto ko, parang napaka-plain at basic ng aking Get to Know Me. So, dadagdagan ko yun para mas lalo nyo akong makilala. At nag-research ako sa aking phone ng mga questions na lagi nilang ina-ask sa mga YouTubers. Okay mga bayots, mag-start na tayo sa first question. Yes, number one, where did you grow up? So, I grew up in Bohol, mga bayots. Where do you currently live? I currently live here in France, mga bayots. Who is your first best friend? My first best friend. Na-meet ko siya nung high school, first year high school. And dun talaga ako nagkaroon ng maraming close friends ng high school. So, ang name niya is Joanne Gascon. So, kung nanonood ka, you know, alam mo yan. Ikaw ang una kong best friend, BFF. How tall are you? How tall am I? So, wala pa akong 5 feet. So, I am really a petite small girl. Dogs or cats? Dogs or cats? Dogs! I love dogs! So, what year were you born? 1986. Are you in? Have you gone to college? Yes, I finished college. So, I have a degree. Yeah! So, meron tayong degree ng Bachelor of Secondary Education, major in science, and minor in math. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink is coffee. Yeah, I'm a coffee. And then, what is your spirit animal and why? I'm a dragon. Khaleesi.
Wow!
And then, you're wearing perfume. What scent is it? Yes, I am wearing a perfume right now. Perfume, yes. Coco Chanel, Mademoiselle Coco Chanel, yung pink. Tea or coffee? Yay, coffee. What are your life goals? My life goals is to be successful with my family. Forever with my family, family, family. They are my world. Aww. What sports do you play or have you played? Sports, I'm not a sports type of person. But for me, I think I can say na I'm so proud na nakapag-participate ako ng CrossFit for almost 1 year. Yeah! Have any books you read change your life? Nothing, because hindi ako mahilig magbasa. What is your favorite movie? Favorite movie, The Notebook? Yeah, nakakaiyak. Who are your favorite YouTubers? YouTubers. So, sa international, my favorite YouTuber is Jacqueline Hill. I know she have character, she might be bitchy for some others, but I like the way she do her makeup and she have so much talent. Nikki Tutorials, yes, I love Nikki Tutorials. Carly Bell, maganda rin siya, and I love the way she do her makeup, her style. Sa Pinoy YouTubers naman, gusto ko si Mama Ann Klotz. Yes, magaling siya. And si Anna K. Kasi magaling siya mag-explain ng mga review. And I love her beauty. Do you speak any language? And how... Do you speak any language? And how well? Of course, I speak French. Yes, very, very well. Bro, it's very basic. Si Trebas, donc... Are you single or taken? Taken. Happily married with 2 kids. How would you describe your fashion sense? I'm a very fashionista. Yes. So kahit mura lang yan mga bayots, kahit ukay-ukay pa yan, I can pull it off. Kaya kong irampa yan. What is your go-to hairstyle? My go-to hairstyle is... Ganito lang mga bayots. Yan. Lugay lang, lugay-lugay lang, or ponytail. How many siblings do you have? So, we are 2 with my sister. Rhea May Handayan. What is your go-to fast food order? Sa Pilipinas, my fast food go-to order sa Jollibee, yung crunchy chicken. Your most memorable vacation memory. My most memorable memory is in Rome, nung nagpunta rin kami ng Disneyland, nung first time ko sa Disneyland, it was so memorable kasi dun kami nag-honeymoon ng aking dodo. What are your morning, evening routine? Morning, evening routine, coffee, and prepare breakfast for my kids. Do you have any bad habits? Bad habits, OCD, yes. So, maniac. Hindi yung maniac na iniisip mo sa Pilipinas. Yung maniac is yung tawag nila dito sa France kapag masyado kang obsessive sa pag-aayos ng bahay, paglilinis, at kung ano-ano pa. Tell us one thing about you what we wouldn't know. I don't know. Ano ba? About me. That you wouldn't know, na hindi nyo ma-realize na ganun ako. Crying baby! Yes! Yakin ako. Okay, next question. Describe your first crush. Matangkad, moreno, guapo.
Wow!
What theme parks have you been to? Disneyland? Nang Disneyland Paris, mga bayo at staray. Shala. Next is the Port Aventura in Barcelona. Near Barcelona, mga bayots. Star City, Enchanted Kingdom. Where the magic begins. What was your dream job as a kid? So my dream job when I was a kid is to be a professional makeup artist. So ever since talaga mga bayots, mahilig na ako mag-makeup. But wala lang budget na pang-makeup ng kabataan. What is your coffee order? My favorite coffee order is the Java Chip Cafe ng Starbucks kasi doon ko nakilala ang aking pinakamamahal na si Dodong. Have you ever failed at anything and what did you learn? Yes, I already failed at something but I learned to strive and to never give up. So push lang te, fight lang te, huwag kang bibitaw, kapit lang dyan. So siguro nag-failed ako sa exam. Yeah. Hindi ko naipasa yung aking exam sa Pilipinas para maging professional teacher talaga ako. How many countries have you traveled to? Okay, so traveled to, sabi natin yung Philippines na. Philippines, France, Belgium, Swiss, Andorra, Italy, ano pa ba? I think yun palang mga bayots. So, anim. 6 countries, mga bayots. Do you have any pets? Yes, we have a dog. Show them to us. Show them to log. Later, I will show you. What do you do in your free time? What do I do when I have free time or day off ako? Nagbablog, mga bayots. Kinakarir ang pagbablogging para umasenso sa YouTube. Huwag kang ipokrita, te. No? Huwag kang ipokrita. Magpakatotoo ka. So, mo sabihing passion mo lang na mag-vlog dito. So, gusto mo rin kumita. Kaya, nag-vlog ka. So, titutor yourself, te. Oy! Do you know your personality type? My personality type is sensitive and super iyakin. Yes. They might see me as a strong person, but deep inside, I'm very sensitive and madali akong ma-offend at madali akong masaktan ng mga tao. What is one thing you wish people knew about you? I just wish na sana ma-realize ng mga tao na kapag nakipagkaibigan ako sa kanila, sincere ako, and sana hindi muna nila pinapaniwalaan yung mga sinasabi ng mga ibang tao na nagkukwento ng mga kasamaan tungkol sa akin na wala naman kayong alam at gawa-gawa lang nila yung mga storya na yon. So, believe what I say first. What social media are you addicted to? Facebook. How do you get along with your family? No, so nice. I love my parents and we get along so well. What is the biggest struggle you overcome? Siguro yung biggest struggle na overcome ko is yung to live in a new country, new culture, and yung magsalita ka ng French na hirap na hirap talaga ako. Nahirapan na akong mag-adjust nung lumipat kami dito sa France kasi I need to join my husband and we need to settle here. So yun yung biggest struggle ko, yung i-adapt yung sarili ko sa bansang hindi ko naman alam, sa bansang hindi ko makain ng rice, sa bansang puro fries at pasta. So ang dami mong kailangan i-adjust kapag tumira ka sa France. Who is your role model? Who is your role model? Who is your role model? Siguro para sa akin, my mom is my role model kasi nag-start siya sa ano, as in talagang mahirap. So from rugs, and I will not say riches, pero naiahon niya yung sarili niya na kapag nagkaroon ng lupa, ng bahay, ng sasakyan. So proud ako kay mama. So she is my role model. Aww. You are going out with friends. Describe your night. No, I will not go out with friends right now. But yeah, kapag lumalabas ako with friends, bonggam-bongga, tawanan ng tawanan. Ah, sakit sa panga. What are your happiest within your life? So my happiest is syempre when I meet my dudung who builds up the best in me. He... 'Cause you bring out the best in me. Ganon. Tapos, syempre, nung nagkaroon ako ng dalawang babies na super angelic, kahit napasaway minsan, yung two boys ko, so they are my treasure. My family is my biggest treasure in life, mga bayots. Are you a morning or night person? Morning, mga bayots, kasi sanay akong maaga gumising. Are you afraid of the dark? Yes. Kaya hindi ako nanonood ng horror movie when I am alone. Are you an extrovert or introvert person? I am a very sociable person, mga bayots, kasi na-build up ko na yung confidence ko, so hindi na ako nahihiya, makapal na yung mukha ko, eh. Sobrang kapal na. So, I am a very extrovert person. Are you left or right-handed? Right, mga bayots. Are you more of a tidy person or a messy one? I am a very tidy person. Kasi mahirag ako mag-ayos ng mga gamit ko, mga bayots. Are you on time or always late? It depends, mga bayots. When it comes to my job, I'm always on time. But when it comes to meeting my friends, I'm always late because my kilay is life. Are you ticklish? Yes, sa paa, makitin at sa kele-kele. Can you curl your tongue? Show us. Yeah! Taray talent! Can you ice skate? No. Can you wiggle your ears? No. Did you ever participate in a talent show? Never. Did you go to prom? Yes, twice. Did you like school? I like my school very, very much. High school or college man yan, ang dami kong na-build up na memories with my friends. Do you believe in ghosts? I do. Pero hindi pa ako nagpapakita kasi takot sila sa akin. Do you bite your nails? No, never. Hindi ako nagbabite na yung nails. Do you consider yourself a good cook? It depends. Sometimes I am a good cook, sometimes I'm not. Do you enjoy dancing? Yes, I'm very good at dancing. Nag-cheerleading mo to, dayoy. Nag-cheerleading ko sa una, dayoy, katong high school. So, sali-sali ako ng cheerleading. Do you forgive easily? It depends kung gaano kasama ang ginawa ng isang tao sa akin. Do you have any allergies? Allergies? Yes. With the hamsters and guinea pigs. Nagkaroon ako lately ng allergies. Do you have a nickname? Yes! Inday Badiday is my nickname. Tines. College, high school, Tines. So, it was my friend who gave me that nickname. Yes. Chalita Spears. You know that. I love you. Do you smoke? No, I don't smoke. Do you sing in the shower? No, I don't sing in the shower. Do you still watch cartoons? No. Have you ever been hospitalized? Yes, mga bayot. Siyempre, nung nanganak tayo, na-hospital tayo, uy. Have you ever been on a diet? Yes, nagpapayat na ako, mga bayots. And I'm happy with my body goals right now.
Bonk.
Have you ever won something? Won? Yes, mga bayots, I won already because of my beauty! Oh, wag kang hater dyan. Wag mo akong taasan ng kilay. Have you had braces? Hindi nga mga bayots eh, kaya nga my teeth are not perfect. How are you feeling right now? I'm feeling good! I feel good. So I feel good, mga bayots, because I said bye-bye to those toxic people in my life. No more pressure, no more stress. Chill-chill lang tayo, mga bayots. So, ayan na, mga bayots. I think yun na yung pinaka mga questions na tinatanong nila sa YouTube. And I hope na nagustuhan nyo at sana mas lalo nyo akong nakilala sa paggawa ng video na ito. So, don't forget to subscribe in my channel here, mga bayots. Hit the notification bell and hit the like button, mga bayots. It will help me a lot. So, mga bayots, hanggang dito na lang. And I love you. Je t'aime. Saranghe, mga bayots. Hanggang sa susunod, mga bayots. Annyeong!